Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my part 6 for Kingdom Come, and I'm going to show you guys where you need to get the spade and how you need to bury your parents. So, first of all you need to do all the cinematic until you got this quest, find the spade. So what you need to do, you just need to come here to the left. Be sure that you got some weapon or something like that, because there is a guy here that want to fight with you. So be sure that you are strong enough. So I got a sword, I think everybody got a sword that your dad made. So it's not really a problem, because if you pull out the sword, he's going to run away. So you guys can check the cinematics, I'm not going to show them. I'm just going to show you guys the tutorial side of it. You're looting corpses. Oh.
You think I'm as bad?
What are they doing? Funny. Okay, let's pull the sword out. There he goes.
That's and right. Turn tail and run, you bastard.
Here is a spade. Let's pick it up. And now you need to go to your old home under the tree. And that was a little bit tricky, because I thought that you need to equip the spade, but that's not really true. You just need to go over the position that you need to bury your parents. And then you got like an icon that you can use. So don't try to find the spade or equip the spade, because it's not going to work. So here is the tree, and you just need to go left from the tree.
This is a good place.
And you need to come here. So normally I need to have an icon, because it's just a brief moment up. So you need to run a little bit around. Come on, icon. Yeah, don't say it's bugged at the moment. Ah, here it is. Okay, you need to put your dot on this pile of dirt. Then you need to start digging. And that was it, guys. So that's what you need to do. Now you're going to bury your parents. And that was it for the tutorial. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.